Hello and welcome to a Quarter One Doctor Who video review. Today we'll be reviewing the New Earth K-9 2-pack with Rose. This actually was the Mark IV K-9 featured in School Reunion at the end, when the Doctor rebuilt him, or just the regular K-9, I guess, figure, you could say. So, this figure actually is pretty neat. It's this same kind of blue-silver finish, unlike just a very cold silver finish that the Cyberman figure had. It's actually very detailed, has all the buttons painted, and has the collar painted as well, along with the ears and the nose and the bumpers along the bottom of the figure. And has these nice wheels. Actually has a fun pull back and go forward motion, but the figure is so heavy it doesn't quite work very well. And also, if you push this top button, the front panel comes, the side panel comes off, revealing the inside of the figure, which actually I quite like. And this is painted pretty well too. The disappointing thing with this figure is it doesn't light up, but it would actually have to be pretty small electronics to fit in all the LEDs and things. And the main body of the figure is made of a hard plastic, and then the tail and the head, neck joint, all of this is made of a flexible plastic, which is reposable, but not really. And then a hard plastic red clear piece. So this is the 2.5-inch figure. And then also, what came in a 2-pack with the Tenth Doctor in a long coat is the remote control K-9 from New Earth. This one is noticeably slightly larger than the other than the normal K-9, and I had so much fun with this figure, and you can see how it's all dirtied up and has about the same paint scheme. The buttons are slightly different on the top, slightly sculpted larger, but other than that, it's pretty much the same figure, except it's remote control. My problem is, I managed to burn out one of the motors, or at least short out, I think, one of the circuits inside the this K-9, actually. So it no longer goes straight forward. It can turn, and it can go straight backwards, and it can kind of turn the other direction. But that's about all this K-9 can do now, because I unfortunately shorted out a motor inside, or a chip or something inside it. And then it has just a simple little on-off switch, runs on the frequency, I believe, that it transmits at is 27 megahertz. I'm not sure if you can read that there, 27 megahertz. And then it has these simple wheels on the bottom. And actually, I've had so much fun with this figure. And it too, the head part is the softer plastic, along with the tail, and then the rest of it is hard plastic, including the neck, actually. You can see the seam there. But I've had so much fun with this figure that I actually used it a bit too much and wore it out, unfortunately. And then here's the remote control with a telescoping antenna, which is nice. And then one controls the right and one controls the left motion, which no longer goes forward, as you can see. So if you wanted to go forward originally, you would put both of them up. You could have it go straight back and put both of them down. There's the on-off switch. And then this button, which of course has all the canine sounds. Which is actually quite horrible because it's so loud. But it just cycles around. But other than that, this remote control canine is quite delightful. I'm quite disappointed that I managed to wear it out, but other than that, I enjoy these immensely, and I am still waiting to get the regular pullback and go K-9 that came in the Rose 2-pack with the Series 1 Rose. And there's been different ways to get that. So far, that particular version of K-9 has been discontinued in that 2-pack, but it's popped up available on eBay. And then also in multiple multi-packs. There's been two exclusive packs, I forget, Woolworths, I believe, has them. And and that comes with six-pack figures with Cassandra the Ninth Doctor, Rose in Series 1, the Tenth Doctor in the suit, Black Dalek, the Moxibalhoon, and a couple spiders or something like that. So, this has been my video review of K-9. Thank you for watching.